most fun parts of writing a novel is choosing the names for the characters. Now, names like words have a vibration, and that vibration has to resonate in keeping with the character. For example, I wouldn't choose Scarlet for a character who was sweet, quiet, retreating, and slightly dull. Scarlet's a really strong name, as we all know, with Scarlett O'Hara and the colour red. So names have to reflect the character. I once got to the end of a novel and I called my character Beth all the way through, and just there was something lacking in her. So I went back and called her Rita instead. And Rita changed her whole vibration and suddenly she became quite a different character. So names really are very powerful. Some of my favourite names are Italian. I love Panfilo, Tancredi, Immacolata. I mean, they're really wonderful names, the Italian names. And I do have a lot of fun because as soon as you have the name, then you can start to envisage and build the character. But really, the name comes first.